Hey folks, Captain Mike here. Today we're at Coxes Ledge, which is a fishing spot south of Block Island or Martha's Vineyard, depending on your perspective. And the game plan today was tuna fishing, but we decided to shift gears and go cod fishing. We paired a heavy-duty Diesel Mack rig that we make at Hogy Lure Company with our 8.5-ounce Sand Eel Jig with an assist hook. Now, I've never cod fished in this particular spot here at Coxes Ledge, and I just looked at the chart, looked for good bottom. Oh, that's a nice fish. It's worth waiting and putting around to find good bottom if you know you've been in the area with them. So you just want to look for nice bottom, nice structure. We're pretty much found these fish just by looking at the Navionics chart on this Garmin here. You put a lot of smiles on your faces on a long day of tuna fishing.